All shapes and sizes here at NBC4. We love telling uplifting stories about people who truly make a difference in Central Ohio.
And you may not think that a 13-year-old can have a big impact on those he meets, but then again, maybe you haven't met B-Rock, a boy who has defied the odds from day one and is absolutely making the most out of every single day. The Johnson family often looks back at this one moment they will never forget.
One of the best days of my life.
That's because this 13-year-old got to hang with the Buckeyes at practice.
They were huge.
Especially to Brock B-Rock Johnson, who was only 4'3". The team even let him shoot.
So I just went straight to the three-point line and put it up, and it went in.
So he shot again and again. They too went in. The players were stunned.
They, did a double take. They're like, what? Did that really just happen?
But B-Rock has baffled people before, especially doctors.
When he was about 5 days old, he started having some breathing problems, and he had a really bad rash, and we took him into the hospital.
But no one knew exactly what was wrong. His condition got so severe, doctors didn't think he'd live another year, but he did.
He has an attitude and a character unlike any kid.
His condition is rare as well. He's had 25 surgeries. The official diagnosis, nonspecific autoimmune disorder.
So in other words, they have no idea what it is.
Doctors even sent him to the National Institute of Health.
Because there was nobody like him anywhere, and they wanted to find a gene mutation to try to find a treatment and maybe help other kids that come along like him.
But B-Rock has already helped so many simply because of his positive personality.
I don't know any other way.
He's passionate about everything, especially sports.
It's like an escape from all the medical stuff that goes on for a couple hours at a time.
He even made the school's 7th grade basketball team.
He was actually one of the kids that were more vocal, kind of leadership role, and he just was a better athlete than so many other kids.
He's playing up against kids that were 6 foot, 6 foot two. He doesn't have any fear.
He's played football, too.
I'm not sure there's a 13-year-old in the United States any tougher than B-Rock.
He's always happy, has a smile on his face, and whatever the situation is thrown at him.
1, 2, 3, defense!
But baseball may be his favorite sport.
I like pitching, catching, and infield.
And he plays each position with pure heart and determination. Once again, look how much bigger all the other boys are. But B-Rock never seems to mind.
Because my brother's 6'3", so I'm used to height.
He embodies everything that is good in sports. What he does and what he brings to the team is what you need in life.
What we need is more people like B-Rock in the world. A 4'3" teenager who refuses to give up or give in. And not just in sports.
He misses 50 days of school and never gets anything below an A. And if he has a 95 A, he's mad and trying to do extra credit, and that's all him.
The boy's driven, just flat out driven.
He is an unstoppable force of nature. Nothing in the world is going to stop him. Nothing.
And B-Rock wants all of us to know this.
Every day is a gift, so make the best of it.
And he absolutely does. Now, B-Rock is supposed to get a bone marrow transplant in August, but a perfect match has yet to be found. If you'd like to help, simply visit the BeTheMatch.org website if you'd like more information. And he's from Connell Winchester, and in Connell Winchester, they have all these bracelets that say support B-Rock, and you see so many people walking through Connell Winchester with these bracelets. And
that's cool.
He's cool. I cannot say enough about Brock Johnson. B-Rock. He's like, call me B-Rock. So he's just a fascinating young man. And if you meet him, you're just immediately touched by him.
I believe it. Well, if you're